and safety as you do your part to shelter in place to slow the spread of COVID-19. Tonight, Hal Eisner introduces us to the people that are behind this very heartwarming effort. Hal.
Yeah, you know, these days it's nice to hear something positive, isn't it? In fact, there's one Southern California company trying to make sure we see something positive. Take a look.
Did you happen to look up at the skies over Southern California over the last few weeks and notice skywriting messages like, stay home, stay safe, thank you, first responders?
They're just great big messages, and we wanted the world to see that there's hope in the sky for everybody.
Steve Stennis and his family own Skytypers. It's based in Chino Hills and Las Vegas. They're the folks that paint the sky with advertising. But like any business, they've taken a hit. So why not do something positive and spread the good word throughout the big blue sky?
It was basically down in the heart of everybody. We wanted to do this.
There was a personal reason, too. Turns out COVID-19 struck some of those or their family members in this company.
We've all been sick.
Some with COVID-19 have come full circle. They're fine now. Even Stennis got sick.
I was sick for at least 3 weeks, quarantined myself.
Because he couldn't be tested, he's not sure, but he's feeling better now.
The worst is passing with us, but, you know, we just want to give hope to the people that are still in the hospital.
Messages of hope. About 60 in the sky so far. And he says his planes will keep lifting into the air with the idea of lifting all of our spirits.
Steve Sinha says he plans to do more of this so you see more positive messages in the sky around Southern California. He also hopes to spread this sort of thing across the country. His next city he'd like to do this in? New York. Alex, Christine, back to you.
Such a nice effort. We look forward to seeing that. Thank